just giving this new footrest rubber, footrest end, some texture for grip.
Back end.
Still shy.
It was a lot better than it was.
Not riding like that, it was so wrong with it.
But, yeah, it's better than it was, but it was sliding a lot at the back. And I don't know, I've got a feeling that it's, if we could swap the shock for that one, I know that's really good. We're changing the gearing. We started off with one gearing. It was kind of revving out a little bit on the straight, so we changed it. And then in that race, we've just looked at the data, and we're not gaining what we wanted to with that gearing, and we're losing out in a couple of corners. So we're going effectively, not a backward step, but we're going backwards in the gearing, and hopefully that'll work.
Yeah. We need some more over here.
I've
got like a pebble on one wheel.
On the way to McLean's, because I held it in fifth. When you drop it over to left, you're in the last bit of McLean's, the left, and in fifth there, it's just did about 11 and a half, and it's just stopped accelerating. So I hooked six, and it just seemed to give it some more zing.
Brilliant, yeah. We'll have a look at the data, we'll lay one over the top and have a look and see where we are.
No, it's the gearing we went back to with the shorter gearing, is much better coming out of Redgate and McLean's. You get really good drive, it's sort of out the corner. Where before it tends to just go and kind of bogs, but now it pulls strong. You're actually driving out the corner, yeah, not waiting for it.
Just catching it in a power bend.
I reckon you're probably losing half a second there alone.
I can see
you've
got really strong pulling out there. Yeah. And like, you actually see it accelerating.
You going up the grandstand? And has been instrumental in helping this meeting be what it is. And soon we should be announcing what we're doing for next year. I've got to keep it a secret, I'm afraid, but all I can tell you is next year is going to be bigger.
Yeah, probably is the case this year.
Well done.
But then, I'm biased. Here he is, I can hear him.
Well done.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we've got the honour of Steve Parrish doing the talk.
Yeah, well, not sure, I mean, not taking it away from Mike, you know, he's been
he did a great job there, and he's the man that's going to lift this wonderful trophy here. Spike, where are you? Come round here, Mr. Spike, Mike Edwards. Congratulations, well done. Shouldn't you know better at your time of life? Was it, what, we spoke about Sean Emmett, I did speak to him yesterday, he reckons he was going to give you a run for your money, do you reckon he would have done?
Oh, definitely, I mean, Sean and the other races we had yesterday and today were not exactly sandbagging, but we were kind of sort of edging each other and looking for weak points, strong points, but he would have put a good fight up. I was hoping that he was going to go full distance, because the back markers would have played a big key. In fact, yesterday's race, that's where I made up all the time on him. Maybe it wasn't quite committed, you didn't need to, but people. No, it would have been a great race. It still was a pretty good race. The wheel was slightly out of balance, so I was struggling a little bit with that, but I thought, no, Mike came past us on the brakes into the S's on about lap three or something like that. That's after Sean had pulled out, and I thought, Christ, he's trying, so I better get my finger out. So I pressed on for a few laps and put a bit of a gap in and just said, stay consistent and get it to the end. It means so much, this race, particularly Stu Melen, who's put so much into the racing effort. He helped so many people, and he's had the trophy last year with Chris Bishop, and that. Chris unfortunately couldn't ride because of his injury. So I got the gig, and just this is to you, Stuart, from me. Thanks very much, mate.
Well done to Stuart. I think Stevie Baker is going to be presenting the trophy up here. I'll get out of the way, Steve. It's starting to rain. Are you getting nervous because you're going out shortly? Classic from Stevie Baker. Formula 750 world champion gives him the laurels and that wonderful trophy. And Christopher, are you going to have a few words here?
Why not? We just wanted to say thank you very much on behalf of Donington Park and Kevin Wheatcroft, who can't be here today. It's wonderful to see him with the trophy donated in honour of the great Tom, who I had the privilege of working with. A great man, and it's been a wonderful weekend's racing, and will be yet. This rain will blow over, Steve, don't you worry, very quickly.
I'm well aware of that, because I'm going to go out and ride a bike about 3 o'clock, so I am praying that it's played for that. But we're going to now play the national anthem and the winner, Spike Edwards.
Be a tough nut to crack once he got the hang of riding the 350. I think he has. cars now, so the lessons are over. All the pep talks about what gear it's bought are over. So from now on, he's on his own. But brilliant, right?
Absolutely great, thank you. Yeah, now he's getting the hang of it. Everybody's going to have to look to their laurels, which we'll be doing again as well in a moment. But the winner, Mr. Mike Cooper! Woo!